A lot has happened in the land of Hyrule for the past several weeks. Worlds collided, monsters kept coming out of nowhere, and a great evil had covered the land with little hope for anybody. Thankfully, we had a hero who was able to stop the evil and restore peace to the land. After that, it should have all ended. But there are still some unanswered questions. Namely about somebody really close to me. That somebody is a part of me.
Sia. Don't leave me like this. Please.
You always were my better half.
I won't allow the darkness to take you away from me. I'll use the Triforce of Power to search for your lost soul. I'll never give up on you, Sia. After I parted from Hyrule Castle, I began my search for Sia. When suddenly, it happened.
I'm sensing another rift between the eras. Will you inspect it for us?
I should go as well.
No, you're needed here, as am I. Link, we must ask you to look into this for us.
What in the seven seas just happened here? Gonzo? Nico?
Though peace was expected to return to Hyrule after Ganon's fall, something rather ominous happened instead. A new world appeared, a world of a different dimension. Impa had summoned Link to Hyrule Castle. She asked him to investigate this strange happening. Once the preparations for his adventure were complete, Link set off. He entered this strange new world. It was a vast, mysterious dimension with an unfamiliar landscape. There, he met a girl who was battling monsters. Her name was Tetra. She was the leader of a gang of pirates, but she had become separated from her crew during the recent dimensional event. Though strangers, the two could agree on one thing. The monsters Tetra was battling had to be defeated. They joined forces to take on the enemy.
Look! Oh no! The town is being attacked by monsters! We have to do something!
The enemies are coming from the Forsaken Fortress! I bet their leader isn't there!
If we drive out this accursed bird, the fortress will be ours!
They want more territory, huh? Don't give them an inch of Windball Island!
Those foul humans are up to something! Go find out what!
They're closing in from three different directions! We need to divide and conquer to drive them back!
We'll strike at the monsters in the east if you can handle the ones in the center.
If you trust in your strength, come at me!
The monsters that just appeared seem strong. We can't let them reach the town.
Sheesh! Monsters just keep coming! We need to bust through that boulder!
Coming from the Forsaken Fortress! We need to stop the enemy reinforcements, otherwise the town is in trouble!
The town should be safe, at least for a little while. Let's keep this up! That monster bird's come out again! It's persistent, I'll give it that!
If you hammer that switch near the ship, we should be able to fire the cannon!
We're pros! We're going to launch it good!
More weird boulders! Hey, let's bust them up, Link!
This place was the hideout of small-time pirates. It seems pretty dangerous now.
It's just a little farther till we get to the monster's chief.
No! Our territory must grow! Attack those intruders now!
Oh no! It's headed for the town!
We have to protect the town!
We've got to work together! Come on! Cooperation is key here!
Beat it! How? Fools! Fight back against the humans!
I can't believe that bird is still flapping around! We need to put an end to it! It flew away again! Ugh, fine! The town's the bigger priority anyway.
We defeated the creature! Now we have to go and get the bug!
The horde of monsters is retreating! We've won!
See that huge bird? Where'd it go? Can't be far.
Yes! Windfall is safe! But where's Tetragon?
In the new world, Link met the pirate leader, Tetra, and they fought valiantly together as allies. But it would seem their enemy was stronger and craftier than they had imagined. After claiming victory, Link looked into the sky to see a monstrous bird flying off into the distance. Squinting to get a better view, he saw that the giant bird was carrying something in its talons. Not something, someone. It was Tetra. Link had to do something, or she would be lost forever. He dashed off to save her without a second thought. A short time before the strange happenings washed over the kingdom of Hyrule, Lana had returned to the Valley of Seers, where she used sorcery to search for clues to the vanished Sia. It was there that a figure appeared and stole away the Triforce of Power. It took Lana by such surprise that she never had a chance to identify the thieving villain. At this point, the strange happening in Hyrule occurred, and Link was sent off to investigate. Lana sensed that a gate of souls had appeared in Gerudo Desert. She also sensed that she might be able to uncover new clues to Sia's disappearance if only she visited that spot. And so Lana left behind the Valley of Seers and set off for Gerudo Desert.
Gate of Souls. We have to close them right away.
Watch out. There are weird monsters guarding the gates.
I bet those monsters are being controlled by the gates. We defeat them, and it'll close the gates.
You tackle the enemies in the northern gate. We'll stop any from crossing the bridge.
Just as I thought. Defeating the monsters closes the gates. Keep at it, everyone!
What's that? Whoa! A huge bird just came out of the sky!
It's probably looking for somewhere to roost. Leave it. We have other problems.
So that bird dropped me in a desert? Well, wasn't that nice of it? Okay, well, the bird is taking it easy. Run away!
What? Who are you?
I sprouted wings and flew here. What do you think? That bird kidnapped me! Oops, and now it's awake and sees me again. I could use some help here!
I didn't fully understand that, but yeah, I could help. For a while. Progress!
That about cleans up this area.
Yeah, bad fight the humans. Now, this chance, drive out humans.
I think they're trying to use the great bird as a means to drive us out.
Time to repay our debt to that bird in full. Great! It looks like the buzzard is feeling better. Just what we need.
We should take the keep it's using as a nest. That'll put a stop to its roosting.
Here! Humans! Go away!
Right. We didn't learn anything here, but we need to locate Sia.
Lana and Link managed to rescue Tetra and close every gate of souls. But the change that had overtaken Hyrule seemed irreversible. Lana, Link, and Tetra were all at a loss as to how to remedy the situation. Just then, when they were most in need of help, a certain legendary figure appeared before them. It was King Daphnis Nohansen Hyrule, the King of Red Lions himself. In Tetra's world, King Daphnis was the ruler of the ancient kingdom that had been sealed away. By divine command, he revealed himself, hoping to save a world rocked by strife. He explained that the cause of the conflict was an evil presence in Tetra's world. Their target much clearer, the heroes knew where they had to go. They set out on their next journey, dreading the difficult battle ahead. Link, Lana, and Tetra heeded the ancient king's advice and headed for a place of great darkness. Tetra resolved to fight alongside Link and Lana until this world had returned to normal. For she knew she could not sit idly by if someone lurking in her own world was the reason behind these strange happenings. Upon nearing their destination, the trio could feel the power of the darkness grow stronger. As the darkness enveloped her, Lana began to strongly sense Sia's presence in the land.
Sia's presence. But the one who is over there is not the real Sia.
It's the spirit of the one trapped in the Dark Land. If it leaves, we may be able to save Sia.
Sia Lyrica used to be our enemy, but we need to save her. Let's trust Lana.
They're calling for support from inside the keep. We can't just ignore that.
Cowards! They stay protected inside and call reinforcements from there.
Then let's hurry and rescue Sia from there before the enemies increase.
We'll call our own reinforcements to counter theirs!
Lana, share your magic power with Sia. Pull her spirit away from the darkness.
All right, I'll try. Sia, I'll save you this time for sure!
Where am I? Lana? You saved me?
Sia! We're finally together! Everyone, lend a hand! I want to let her rest.
Then let us make this our home base and protect it for a good while.
The monsters are on the move! They must be going after Lana, right?
Sia still isn't in any condition to move. I need to protect her.
Then I shall protect her too. Lana, I leave it to you to instruct me.
Monsters are closing in on Sia! Everyone, please, protect her.
Thank you, Lana.
That presence. It's the fake Sia! Is it trying to steal Sia's power?
If we push back the monster hordes, that imposter might show itself again.
Then we have to keep protecting Sia until the one in black shows up again! They're raising reinforcements again? I have a bad feeling about this. We need to rescue Sia before the enemies increase. If we do that, we'll be fine.
Enemies keep on coming! There's no end to them unless we do something!
The gates opened up when we took the keep! Open more gates to open up more paths!
Link, you'll help protect me too?
You are not the enemy anymore, and you need help!
Always the hero.
Sia, someone's pretending to be you. Do you know anything about that?
You're speaking of Dark Sia. She stole my power and tried to become me.
Become you? Unthinkable! I'll put a stop to that!
There she goes! Acting before she thinks, as usual. But I won't give up until the end!
We have defeated the bothersome flea. Now Dark Sia should appear.
I sense her presence drawing nearer. Everyone, stay alert! That's Dark Link? Why is there a Dark Link too?
They're going after Sia again!
Dark Sia will not stop holding our Sia until she can become her completely!
We won't let her do that! Hold on, Sia! We're going to take her down!
Dark Sia must have created the Dark Links.
For to protect Sia, we must destroy the Dark Links as well.
Here she comes, Dark Sia.
Don't worry, Sia. I'll defeat her. I swear I will.
Lana, if this continues, I'll disappear.
Don't disappear! Tell me what to do.
Defeat the one who stole my magic. Return my power. And I'll be...
That takes care of the Dark Link.
We defeated Darkseer. Now for the one who stole my magic. Phantom Ganon.
Phantom Ganon? He's the evil one from Tetra's world, right?
He took your Triforce from you, Lana. And he used me to sense your presence.
Seeking power, he stole the Triforce and Seer's magic, bringing chaos to the world.
We know what we have to do! Let's defeat this phantom and restore order!
The heroes now knew the Evil One had taken the Triforce of Power. He had robbed Seer of her magic and learned of her other half, Lana. With the balance of the Triforce so shifted, there was little hope the world would return to normal. And with her magic gone, in time, Seer would completely disappear. Seer used what little power she had left to seek out the one who had taken from her so much. She told Link and the others of her findings. If they could defeat the shadowy presence, they could save not only the world from danger, but Seer as well. Link and his allies held the promise of future peace in their hearts as they readied for this final, decisive battle.
If we fail to reclaim the dark magic, both I and this world will be consumed in shadows.
But Phantom Ganon threw us all over the place! He's way too powerful!
If we don't stop Phantom Ganon, then the lightning will never cease.
There is another way. The power of the sages. It can protect us. If we capture the sages' keeps, then their light will weaken our foe.
I can see a big pattern inside the keep. Does that mean it's a sages' keep?
We captured the keep, but the gates didn't open. What gives?
I believe that is Phantom Ganon's doing. He is proving to be rather crafty indeed.
Then we'll just have to capture each and every stage's key.
We must hurry to the Sage's Keeps. Perhaps that switch will help.
Ha! The statues just disappeared when they were struck by the light! How bizarre!
Curse that shadow. He's using the power of the magic to grow even stronger.
Only one more Sage's Keep to go. Then we need to get to Sia immediately.
That power. I'd be jealous, but not now. We must capture the Sage's keeps.
Without Sia, we won't be able to contain the dark magic.
The Sage's keeps are weakening Phantom Ganon. Your plan works somehow.
Hold on, Sia! We'll be right there!
Great! The monsters are getting stronger! Let's give Sia a hand already!
Two creatures came out? What the fennec? That's cheating!
They'll target the Sage's keeps again! If we lose those, we'll see more lightning!
Everyone's having a hard time grouping up!
That Phantom Ganon! He must be building his magic power as we speak!
If we beat the monsters and strengthen the power of light, he'll leave his base.
Let's all do our part to defeat monsters and protect Sia!
We have to move fast! Sia can't win this fight on her own!
No! We must reclaim the Sage's keeps! It's the only way to stop the lightning!
No. If only I had access to my full powers.
That behemoth finally went down!
All the paths are open! Come on! Let's head to Sia!
Watch out! Phantom Ganon! He's coming out!
Magic power coming from?
He stole it from me, and I'm not in a very forgiving mood.
Everyone, lend your power to Sia.
You got it!
Right away!
You can have our power, too! Don't get in our way! We need to get to Sia!
Out of my way! I need to get this Sia person already!
Be gone! My duty lies with Sia's rescue, not with fighting you!
All right, Link. Let's combine our powers with all our friends!
Everyone's here! Now, Sia, attack!
Here we go, lovelies!
All right, crew! Let's team up and show this beast who's in charge!
spent from that little show of authority. It's up to the rest of you now.
Don't worry. Leave it to us. We'll win for sure.
Kafo may be fierce and fearsome, but do not be afraid.
Let's decide this thing once and for all. Attack him as best you can.
Let's go, everyone. One last push.
Every opponent, no matter how strong, has a weakness. We must find our opportunity.
We'll be fine if we all work together. That's how battles are won.
Just a little more, and then Sia's strength will be returned.
Right. That's why we have to win this fight.
Over.
The land is at peace. Light has shone brightly upon us all.
Here's hoping we run into each other again someday.
We should go. Time to repair things, just like we always do.
All right, is everyone ready?
Thank you.
In this way, peace returned to Hyrule. Lana and Sia bid Link and the others farewell and resumed their roles as guardians in the Valley of Seers. Power. Wisdom. Courage. Together, Lana and Sia would protect the balance of the Triforce. In peace and harmony.